Welcome back. Time now 6:43. Elon Musk says he has suspended Kanye West's Twitter account for violating the platform's rules on inciting violence. He tweeted early Friday morning, Musk did, saying, quote, I tried my best. It's not clear what specific tweet prompted West's suspension. Earlier Thursday, West tweeted out an anti-Semitic image. This comes after a series of anti-Semitic comments made by West in recent months that led to companies like Adidas and their partnership with the musician.